formation is now going on top. Okay, so let us see what is bone formation. So we use parts of speech in every sentence on this. Parts of speech. How many parts are there? So along with art comes there are nine parts. Okay? So what are those first of all? First one is noun. Noun means nothing but name of person, things, places. So we know all the nouns of your friends. It belongs to persons and places like Kakinada, Ayodhya, and all these are names of the places and things, whether it is living or not living things. Okay, animals also have its own name, or dog, writer. Okay, table, bench, cell phone, camera. And all these are non-living things and living things. What are the things? All those have now. What are the things that are made of it? Now, what are the things that are made of it? Same as this. Now, what are the things that are made of it? Then, you should know what are the things. So, how many types of problems are there? How many types of nouns? How many? I am asking only how many. Good. So, can anyone of you, more or less, are there in noun forms? How many kinds of nouns are there? Only four. Or three. Or five. So let me know. First one is? First one is? Okay, very good. Proper. Now. Next. Last one. से काम करना और समझना
అంటే ఏ కారు అది తెలియదు ఏదో కారణం